Alright, y'all, what is up? Well, if you haven't heard, you live under a fucking rock. But yeah, it is official. Twiztid has left Psychopathic. And yeah, it's on the ICP hotline. I tried many times to get through. I got through once, but I didn't have anything ready to record it, so I missed out on recording it. I've been trying to get through again and record it, but yeah, people are just overloading it. People are overloading Fago Lovers. It's down again. But, you know, it's like I said. I mean, I support Twiztid. I mean, I'm down with them for life. I got that, you know, signed CD today, and that was the shit. I mean, as long as they, you know, keep making music and keep in touch with us all, you know, that's really all it takes. It doesn't take a certain, you know, label or name. You know, I'm still a juggalo, I'm still a Twiztid juggalo, I'm down with them, I support them, I'll buy their CDs, I'll buy their merch, I'll go to their shows as much as possible, yet it costs me a lot more these days with the gas hog piece of shit that I got, but yeah, I'm down with them for life, and I hope they stay around, because, like I said, it's just, They're a great inspiration for me, and I wouldn't be here without them. I know I've only been in this for 5 years now, but, you know, without them, without having, you know, found them, I'd probably have gone off and killed myself or killed someone else or both, you know. That it's just the one thing that, you know, keeps me going, that, you know, makes me feel better. It's just, they are just an integral part of my life force, and, yeah, that's all I can say. So, just letting you know, it is what it is, and, yep, down with them for life. I mean, it just got that and everything, so. And I don't plan to stop getting Twiztid tats. There's still several more Twiztid-themed tats I want to get in the future. So, yeah, that's it. So, peace out, fam. Whoop, whoop.